Hi, I'm Mary.
And I'm Alli.
On New Year's Day, as Northampton residents were waking up to the comfort of a warm bed, others were plunging into the freezing waters of Musante Beach in Leeds.
On Wednesday, January 1st, individuals from across the valley came together for the second annual Polar Plunge for the Palestinian House of Friendship.
The organization, located in the West Bank of Palestine, relies on the donations provided from fundraisers like these to run daily operations and provide programs for the children of the city of Nablus, Palestine.
We dove in to talk with organizers, participants, and spectators alike to learn more about the event and the organization.
Can you just briefly explain what the Palestinian House of Friendship does?
So the Palestinian House of Friendship was started by a man named Mohammed in Nablus in Palestine. He has a mission to do whatever he can to improve the lives of the children of Nablus, and having fundraisers throughout the year so Mohammed can do the programs he does, which involve a music studio for children and adults, a skate park, a Girl Scout camp, a summer camp for boys and girls, and art camp. Everything that they are being deprived of currently because of what's going on there.
We are about to take the plunge.
Honestly getting kind of nervous. So why did you choose to come and participate today?
I saw a advertisement for this at my gym, jokingly said to one of my friends that we should go do it, not something that I ever would typically do. And then I looked and I saw that it said that it was for fundraising for Palestinian children, and I'm Palestinian myself, so I kind of felt like it was a sign that I should do it.
I think about what these kids are going through, which is what we do here today. You can't even come close to the plight of these kids that we're helping today with the Palestinian House of Friendship.
No words. We did it for the kids. Oh my god. Can't talk right now. Good way to start off 2020. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.